straight at it. Athlete training teaches your body to work harder under anaerobic conditions, which means without oxygen, as opposed to aerobic exercise with oxygen. Everyone can use athlete training to improve endurance and lung capacity. A fit athlete should be able to walk at least 30 meters. Through training, you can learn to hold your breath for 5 minutes, just one. If you're going to do apnea training in any form, always have someone with you in case you black out. Is less than 4 minutes.
course of a day, he can accumulate up to 5 hours of downtime. And that puts him at risk of decompression sickness. Also known as bends, it's the result of nitrogen bubbles building up in the bloodstream and tissues when divers ascend too quickly to the surface. It can cause paralysis, convulsions, and even death. The total time solvent has spent deep in the water is now significant, and with each dive, the danger of decompression sickness rises.
It's a new season in Australia's most amazing waters. When any day could be your last, you need to make every day count. Dive Wars Australia, Saturday on Discovery Channel. Australia, Saturday on Discovery Channel.
Trying to get that fish.
fresh ground. Once a week, Marikita and the family take their catch to the market.
Remarkably, this is how Bono steers the ship. So left, right. Hope we don't crash into the reef. We have a car engine below us, and this is how we steer. It's basic, but effective.
As we approach the shore, the family becomes uneasy. Many Bajau don't like to be on land, for a very good reason.
The Bajau's brains have fully adapted to the motion of the sea. So when they step ashore, it overcompensates and gives you that wavy feeling like you're still at sea while you're standing on the land. I can feel that from the time I've spent with him now standing on the land. I can only imagine how he feels.
So our business here will be quick.
How much? $260?
Yes. The lobster fetches about $65.
So 260 ringgit will be about 6 jerry cans of diesel, which will last them anywhere between 7 to 10 days. So that's not bad for one lobster.
I've now been with the Bajau for a week. Apnea training has improved my anaerobic performance. I'm slowly overcoming my water anxiety, and I can now balance the pressure in my ears. Today, it's time to put them all to the test.
Form of breath control or apnea training. This one involves me going to the bottom, seeing how long I can stay, and coming back up. It's another form of habituation or exposure therapy. Not looking forward to this.
Just to bring to life the impact water has on my physiology, I have a resting heart rate of roughly 46. Pre-going in the water, I'm already up to 153. I'm going to calm that down.
While I struggle with my nerves, Solomon has his own special way of preparing for the dive.
I do find it quite bizarre that Solomon always has a pre-cigarette before we do our diving.
Although nicotine increases heart rate, it also releases the feel-good brain chemical, dopamine, which helps to calm Solomon down. All divers have their pre-entry rituals. This is not one I recommend. Together, we hyperventilate in a bid to flush out excess CO2 from our blood. And it begins.